called my mom and she gave me the news. And I was like over the moon excited, so I stayed up till like 11 o'clock because I was really excited.
It was such a big privilege to know that I was one of the 60 students for the high school students to attend. Like, I would just go to sleep. I remember going to sleep every night and just like talking to my roommate, just being like, how did we get here?
We took chemicals, like liquid chemicals, we put them on a stick and put them over a fire to see the different kinds of like flames, flame colors that it made and the different gases. We had like an indicator based on each color, which like gas it made.
I was in the Raspberry Pi group, like I said earlier, and Raspberry Pi is a Linux-based credit card-sized computer used to get young individuals back into coding. So we did a lot of mini projects with these. So we created a Google Assistant, which is like a Siri. We created PiTop laptops with the Raspberry Pi, a photo booth, a magic mirror, which is just like a monitor screen where it could set out the time, the weather, whatever you want. We coded a video game simulation, and we also created a digital photo frame.
It was such like a memorable experience because it was like a once in a lifetime opportunity. Now I have some like momentum going into school. My brain is refreshed and I can like have some background during the summer going into the eighth grade.
So I learned a lot about, you know, problem solving, looking at things in a new creative way that I haven't thought of before. That's been really helpful. And patience, a lot of patience.